I am Dr. Surekha Tiwari. I am a homeopathic physician and a psychological counselor. I have been in Bangalore for the last 17 years. I have two clinics, one in ACS layout and one in HSR layout. I have been practicing out of these clinics with good results and very, very happy patients. This particular compound which you seem to have mentioned here, it's again a salt which somebody would have read over it. It is used for type 2 diabetes. It is used for people who have non-insulin dependent diabetes mellitus. And this medicine particularly is supposed to sensitize your body to insulin. That is what it does. Now for it to cause cancer or not to cause cancer, can again I would say that it is absolutely dependent on your doctor, on how he is tapering your doses, how well your blood sugar is monitored, and how good are you with your lifestyle changes so that you don't need a drug for too long. If we start depending on drugs for too long, they will have some or the other chemical deposits in the body. If you can, then please alter. Diabetes is supposed to be a lifestyle disorder. If you want to alter a lifestyle disorder, you have to alter your lifestyle. Come to the naturopathic mode of being, you will be free of it, Pioglitazone or otherwise. You will not need as many medication. Over-medication can be a cause of cancer, not the medicine itself.